Check out Bandra's North Gulmohar Avenue in Bandra East, one of the upcoming under construction housing societies in Mumbai South. This project is brought by Shivalik Ventures and they provide all the basic facilities and amenities to suit a home buyer needs and requirements. The expected possession date of the project is Feb 2023. Talking more about the project, but before that, subscribe to our channel for updates. Welcome back to DHC New Homes channel. Today we are exploring Mumbai's one of the most prestigious localities, Bandra, having a nicely built up project, Gulmohar Avenue, nestled in the heart of Bandra North. So with a 16-story structure, Gulmohar Avenue stands tall along with Western Express Highway, offering seamless connectivity and unmatched surroundings. With easy connectivity to the major destinations, including Mumbai's destined corporate hub, the Bandra Kurla Complex. So step inside these Gulmohar Avenue and you will be greeted with decorative entrance lobby that sets the tone of luxurious living spaces with 1, 2 and BHK apartments with the availability of Jodi apartments, sizes starting from 322 for a 1 BHK and 641 for a 2 BHK. Prices start from 82 lakhs to 1.70 crores for a 633 square feet, and for a Jodi options, the prices will be provided on request. The project is built on land of 2.5 acres of land and 3 to 5 lakh cashback offer is provided. You can pay 10% now and 90% afterwards. The project is 10 minutes from the Khar East railway station and the project provides the best price for a 1 BHK with excellent locality and connectivity in Bandra. 40 plus luxurious amenities like the infinity swimming pool, gymnasium, children's play area, clubhouse, senior citizens area, indoor games and many more are provided by the builder. In terms of connectivity, it is near the railway station, Western Express Highway, college, schools, hospitals, Bandra Sea Link. For more information, contact us today and thank you for watching.